special night celebrating Italian luxury at Saks.
All right, and this weekend you can get exclusive access to custom clothing. Fox 5's Allison Mars here now with the details. Allison.
If I had to sum up last night's truffles on truffles on truffles. Wow. They know what they're doing over there.
Indulgence.
Yeah, it was pretty good. Well, when it comes to luxury, the Italians know what they are doing, whether it is fine art, fashion, food, or wine. Call it La Dolce Vita, the sweet life. We got a little taste last night. At Saks Fifth Avenue last night, a celebration of all things Italian.
We've got Italian wines pouring, Italian fashion, Italian jewelry.
To fete the Robb Report's March La Dolce Vita issue, dedicated to the artisans and craftsmen that make Italian life so sweet.
They have a different way of approaching life than in most other countries, where they're willing to slow down and appreciate and put the time into producing something that's absolutely unique and handmade.
From the Ducatis inside to more Ducatis and Lamborghinis outside. Yes, you've seen that car once before. Plus panini straight from Florence and truffle risotto from Chef Massimo Bibert, the new top chef at Le Cirque. The celebration continues at Saks Fifth Avenue throughout the weekend with a special Lux Made to Measure event where shoppers can get exclusive access to luxury brands.
We have representatives from all of our brands to come in and do customization for our clients. For our clients, it's really about the experience of coming in and getting, you know, custom clothing and getting certain things made for them. We have a tasting with Tom Ford and Ferragamo, so I think that's a part of this weekend. We also have, you know, again, some of our bigger brands are represented by, you know, some of the best artisans in Italy. So it's a lot to come and look forward to.
And we're kicking off La Dolce Vita in my lap of luxury segments too, taking you behind the scenes of some of the finest Italian brands and artisans. Tomorrow, we will visit Isaia. That's a luxury Neapolitan tailor. They make their own fabrics, and they are dressing some of the hottest names in Hollywood. And I have more from the Saks event last night, including a little visit from Tyson Beckford. That's on my Facebook page, facebook.com/AllisonMFox5.
You know, just watching that made me want to take a little trip to Rome. That's really nice. That was a good night.
Oh, it was what, again, truffles, rice balls.
They know how to get you in the mood to spend money, which is the whole point of that whole thing.
Well, you know what the funny thing was? People were so busy eating, I was worried that nobody was buying anything because you got, you know, rice ball in one hand, glass of red wine in the other, you're set,
yeah,
right?
But, over time, I'm sure they'll make those truffles back and then some.
Nice.
All right, thank you, Allison.
You.